Today, we're going to write about cat people, dog people, and gecko people. Here is your prompt. Explain how personality and pet ownership go together. Before you start to write, you want to plan with some key words. I'd like you to make a T-chart in your notebook. Put pet in the first column and personality in the second, because those are the things that we are comparing. You can stop the video at any time if you need to have more time to write. In the first column, you want to list the two animals that this book is mostly about. That's right, cats and dogs. Now, you're going to use what you read and list some personalities that are connected to cats and some that are connected to dogs. Now, you can use your book to get some ideas. For example, on page 4, you're going to find words there that talk about pet cats. For example, there was the word curious. You might add another word for cats. And then pick a word for dogs. Maybe even two. Once you create your plan, then you'll be able to write a paragraph of how cat owners match the personality of cats and how dog owners match the personality of dogs.